Okay guys, here I am in the ER. I'm waiting to be seen or checked in to stay, I'm not sure which. Not feeling well at all. Hoping this won't take very long or very many days. But for right now, that's it until I know more if they're gonna put me in a hospital room overnight or not. Just not feeling very well. Feeling weak, feeling dizzy, unable to really stand on my own very well, especially right after like sleeping at night. First few hours in the morning are really bad. But for right now, this is my room. Not the best hotel I've ever been at. That's it for now.